Good night, good evening, good afternoon, good day, good morning, hello. Lost a bet. Not really. Not really. There's got to be some type of a way out. Never bet with the lawyer. And make sure the shit is signed. Excuse me. So I got a little cute with this thing. So hope this I hope this is cute enough. Okay. Why did I shave my beard? Why did I shave my beard? What was that all about? Okay, let me tell you a little story. The pain I went through shaving that beard. The pain. Okay, so I started off with the beard last summer, and I wanted to hide. That's the reason why I grew the beard. I wanted to hide and hibernate. Hide, hibernate. See, I was onto something. And I grew the beard, and I just leave me alone. The more I was growing the beard, the more people were not leaving me alone. 99.9% of people I knew and passed by loved the beard. That 0.9% was my mom. She even ended up giving me a brush, but then I needed a comb. So, man, I was ready to shave this thing like 2 years ago. And then all of a sudden, I started to feel better. But still, I kept the beard because everybody loves it. But I had to pay attention to my own inner feelings. And I want the beard off because here's the thing that happened also. I shaved the beard because it was hot and I go exercise and all that stuff. And I mean, it was just killing me. Just it was hot under this beard. I shaved the beard, it'd been nothing but cold. Where I am now, it should be a law against saying it's 50 degrees over here. It ain't no freaking 50 degrees. It's cold. I mean, cold. Like, okay, I see I'm back to normal. Because I feel it, because I wasn't cold in the wintertime, but I'm cold now in the spring. All right. So I want to see what happened, how I shaved my beard, how tragic it was, how emotional it was for me. Oh, and then the song came on. Let me take you to that. This is big news. This is big news here. This is big news here. This is big news. Oh boy. Oh man. I just gotta wanna know one thing. Will you still be with me? Here comes my clippers. Here comes my beard. My mustache. So, I had a friend who said she liked the beard. And then she said, "When you gonna shave it?" I'm like, "I'll shave it right now." That's all I needed. I needed one out of 100 and something people. I needed just one person to say, "Shave it." Hey, here we go. But man, I'm like, man, am I really gonna shave it? Am I really gonna shave it? I think I am. And there were some other reasons too, but it's personal. And then I see this lady where I walk, I see this lady. She says, "Oh my God. Oh my God. You shaved the beard." "Yes, I did." "You shaved the beard?" "Yes." "You look just a little baby." She's rubbing. "No, get your hands off me, please." "You look just like a little baby." "Oh, it would come back. It would come back." Oh, man. Yeah, it'll come back. I need it back right now because it's freaking cold. But yeah, it'll be back. It'll be back in the wintertime. Okay. Now, I just really wanted to say to you guys, I'm going to be gone for a little bit. I'm going to upload some of my old videos for some of the newcomers who really, it's confusing for some of you guys to go to my playlist. Go to my channel, go to my playlist, and then you can see in sections like some of my past history, because I know you guys want me to just tell me the story. I'm like, I gotta go. Just tell me the story of what happened. I gotta go. It's on video. I don't want to watch the video. Just tell me the story. It's on video. What video? I don't know. I went there. I didn't see it, Carlos. So let me put some stuff up there. I'm gonna schedule some videos to pop up. So okay. And if I had a chance to speak to you guys again, I got some stories for you guys, and I got some stuff to talk about. All right. So I hope you guys, if you missed some of my videos, enjoy those videos, and I'll be back. I gotta do this because I'm not gonna be here for a while. Just in case I get some new people. Like, subscribe. This thing right here, I can't wait to jam. I'm about to go downstairs and jam here. Ooh, boy, I can't wait. Okay, like, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Comment, tell me what you think. What do you want me to talk about? Man, I know now that I'm gone, you guys aren't really speaking to me. Like, are you guys upset? You guys didn't even know I was gone. And where's my happy birthdays? Y'all didn't even say happy birthday. I don't even know what today's date is. But it's a day later, 2 days later. I'm kind of mixed up here. Twitter, Los Windu. That's really it. Okay? See you guys soon.